What a lovely, lovely day. Absolutely glorious weather here as we welcome you to a football match of considerable significance. Great consequence in this part of the world. They've been talking about this one for a while and they have rolled up to it in fantastic numbers. And the shots! Oh, that's a terrific save from the keeper. Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp. Is nothing. Maldini did give it a fair old crack and he'll be encouraged to step up again. Messi. Rijkaard. De Bruyne. Torres, Beckham, forward it goes, Gomez battles to win it back, Messi, Gomez, Dyke. And it's Maradona. He's got the ball. He's gone for it. He's scored.
Oh, high quality goal. Lovely first touch. Sumptuous second.
Al Hilal trail at this early stage. How will they respond? Maldini has well to read it and intercepts. Gomez. Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
De Bruyne. The ball's come loose. Big chance. Oh, fine stop from the keeper. The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Doesn't get the pass he's looking for.
And the weighted pass. Oh, that is asking for trouble. Here it is, he's had a go!
And yes, it's there!
The first touch was absolutely heavenly, and because of it, the finish was a mere formality.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such great individual talent on show, it could go either way.
Pass needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
Finds himself eased off the ball.
And it's Fernando Torres.
Maradona, Lampard,
and Torres, in it goes, and they've got their lead back.
Contact was crisp and clean. That was just a rocket.
Well, the technique generates the power in that situation. His power is assured, and he will keep his evidence. So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here? There's some shoots! Maradona. He's played him through. It's on a plate. And the shot. No mistake. And already they're looking to run away with it. And that is about as cool as they come. He picked his spot expertly.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out. Never mind. Oh, it was real.
It's one. It is a good finish. The odds were against him. Little matter.
Messi demonstrated great strength there.
The whistle goes for half-time. It's kind of a hard one to call, Peter, isn't it? I mean, from what we've seen so far, both sides have provided ample evidence that they can add more goals, and I'm sure their respective managers have reminded them that the next one will be pretty crucial. So it's going to be interesting to see how the teams come out for the next period.
Well, time to catch your breath after a manic first half. Goals, goals and more goals, but only one between them.
So we're just settling back into this second half.
Maradona
goes for goal! They score! A two-goal cushion! Looking safe.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
He's made it three. Quite a day at the office for him.
Oh, this has been an immense contribution from good player. He's been just about on player. An irresistible force today.
So the lead now is two.
Look, it's a whole different ball game now, Peter, and it's a test of how they manage affairs from here.
Maradona
goes for goal!
Oh, looks like he's been taken out there. Hoists it forward. That's a decent ball. It could be in here.
He's gone for it! He's pulled off a fine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Good clearance and very necessary.
Beckham.
Maradona goes looking.
And he's on his way! He gets past his man. Has a hit!
Looking back on that, it was some save and potentially a big moment for the keeper and his team.
Cafu gets into the right position to intercept.
Beckham.
Vieira.
Maradona. It's broken loose!
Great defending to cover for the goalkeeper and just get something in the way.
Maldini,
and it's played forward.
Fernando Torres. Torres! Great save, real class.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping.
Just bludgeoned away. Away from immediate danger. Rafael Varane.
Maldini plays it forward. Lampard.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
No problem. You just cannot stop him.
Oh, this fella's as slippery as a needle the way he freed himself to score. I mean, for that defence, it was a case of, now you've got him, now you don't. Brilliant.
So here comes the substitution.
So now the difference is 3.
Cafu. Tried to play it through. The movement was good, but the pass lacked authority, a cause of mild frustration.
About that, I think they perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front, and they really commit forward in numbers too.
That was all very well drilled.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, they're very much the better team at the moment, Peter, and no doubt we'll be looking to cause even more damage here.
Now it's Forlan. Vieira, timely intervention. Just 5 minutes left. Rashford. Bruno Fernandes tries to get it forward quickly. Red, he sorted that out. Van Dijk. Lampard.
Good running with the ball. Can they build on it?
Cruyff. And here's Forlan. Looking to force his way through. First official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. And here's Rashford. Oh, what a ball.
Tries a shot! And the follow-up, he scored!
Checked it well the first time, nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Yeah, his instinct told him that the keeper would struggle to cope with that, so top mark.
Close, but time for no more. The whistle has gone. Demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it.
What do you take away from it all, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away.